Where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows who you are.
Okay, true believers, here he is, your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Today's episode, Spidey meets the Spoiler. And let's hope our favorite web-slinger hasn't also met his match. Ever alert, the legendary wall crawler is looking for something. And he's found it. A rubber glove sandwich. Hard to bite, difficult to chew, and impossible to swallow. No dogs allowed. Who would do anything so cruel? Spoil somebody's lunch by giving him a rubber glove sandwich, and spoil a dog's morning walk by not letting him near a hydrant. Spidey knows. Who else but the Spoiler?
That's right, kiddies. I'm the Spoiler.
He also likes to spoil cake.
And ice cream.
Did you say something, dear?
Who will put an end to this outrage? And so, the Spoiler faces his greatest challenge.
It's always been my greatest ambition to spoil Spider-Man's day. I want to hear the world shout, "The webhead is dead."
Uh-oh. Is this the end of Spidey? No, web fans. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man stops the Spoiler. Or does he?
Spider-Man, where are you coming from, Spider-Man? Nobody knows you.